Talk about at home.
Fear out there.
You've got two batting home run records, don't you? Why weren't you in the pros making stacks of cash and getting your toes licked by beautiful women?
Because he has another record most people don't know about. He has the minor league strikeout record. Merrill's a class A screw up. He would just swing that bat as hard as he could every time. Didn't matter what the coaches said, didn't matter who was on base, he would just whip that back in the air as hard as he could. He'd like a lumberjack chopping on a tree. Merrill here has more strikeouts than any two players.
You really got the strikeout record?
There he is.